called I'm Going to Rub One Off for Christmas. I'll rub one off for Christmas, but Christmas makes me blue. I'll rub one off for Christmas. What else is there to do? The brothels close their shutters. They've gone on holiday. The whores have popped their teeth back in and stuffed their teats with clay. The goose that mother cooked looks sexually harassed. There's track marks on the drumsticks and a tramp stamp on its ass. You'd best avoid the eggnog. There's a floater in the moat. The dog expressed its anal glands and sank the gravy boat. Outside the streets are quiet, but for the living manger, they put it by the shipyard and didn't foresee the danger. Joseph has a peg leg and Mary has a patch eye. The drunks are getting hook jobs from the second magi. I'm in no mood for carols. They strike a weary note, and if you try to flash mob me, I'll punch your fucking throat. My Christmas tree looks droopy, and I have no real plans, so I'll slip myself a roofie and be putty in my hands. Guess I'll rub one off this Christmas, just me and old Magoo. Go stick it up your stocking and figgy pudding you.
Hey guys!
Hi!
We're at the Renaissance Fair.
Hello, antlers.
Yep, I don't have mine. Mine broke, unfortunately.
Yeah.
But we're deer.
We're deer.
Or fawn.
Fawn.
Whatever. Yep. We just watched A Dirty Poem and it was hilarious. And now we're going to the wench auction.
Yep.
So it should be fun. I keep looking at myself because I keep forgetting what I look like and I'm like, oh, this is what I look like. Interesting. Oh, yeah. But yeah. We're off to go see that, so. Woo. And now our impersonation of a deer noise. Meh!
Raise our glass to the dear departed.
good day. I see that you've already met my good friend, the court jester. And I'm sure that he has informed you of my name. Am I wrong?
He doesn't tell us.
I'm Sir Matthew Collinsworth. Hi. And I'm here to stand to bring victory to this side of the field.
Did you have a good time?
Woo, my legs hurt.
I look naked.
Everything hurts. You do.
Just like, naked walking around.
Do I look naked? No.
We're naked together. we won as deer. They are naked. So it's fair. Because I flipped it around. Yeah. All right. Well, we had fun. We were only here for like an hour and a half.
2 hours and a half.
Yeah, I don't know why I said hour and a half. But they had 2 hours. But it was still fun. This corset's killing me. What about you? How are you doing with the corset?
Dying.
Yep. Currently
hot,
dying.
Itchy.
Yep. Alright. See you.
Sound like a 3-year-old with a recorder.
Nailed it.